In this video, let's see another numerical problem based on the same previous format that we started earlier. So it is evaluate e raised to the power x dx upon under root 5 minus 4 e raised to the power x minus e raised to the power 2x, asked in the CBSE previous year examination year 2009. So I know that if I have e raised to the power x again and again, better substitute it with some expression. Things becomes easy when solved in that way. So let me do it as follows. So I write solution, and wherever I have e raised to the power x, let me please make it as t. So this makes me as equation number 1, and then I have differentiating both sides, e raised to the power x dx is equal to dt. Now what is my question? The question is I, and it has been changed. So dt is the numerator, under root 5 minus 4. E raised to the power x is t minus e raised to the power 2x means t square. Now see, it is simple expression. Now I can easily solve it. Again the same steps. See, the coefficient of the leading term should be unity and then completion of square. Let me take minus sign common. So it is minus t square plus 4t minus 5. Now 4's half is 2. Its square is again 4. So the same things to follow, dt upon under root minus t square plus 4t plus 4 minus 4 minus 5. This is minus 5. Let me make it more clear. So now what to do? Now I have simply t square plus 4t plus 4, which can be made t plus 2 whole square. Minus 5 minus 4 means minus 9. So let me move to the other side of the board to utilize some space. It is dt upon under root. Then I have minus 9. Outside minus will make it plus 9, which is 3 is a square. And here it is t plus 2 whole square. So minus t plus 2 whole square. Now again, easily you can see the formula you have to follow. 1 upon under root a square minus x square when integrated with respect to x. Sine inverse x by a plus c. So here it should be sine inverse x by a plus c. But can we leave the answer here? No, because it is in t. You have to make it in x. So it becomes sine inverse t is what? T was e raised to the power x. So e raised to the power x plus 2 upon 3 plus c, and that is your answer to this question. Now one thing, please make sure you mention the equations, you mention whatever formulas you have used. So I had used one formula which I narrated but I didn't write, so you write it yourself. And this was from equation number 1. Wherever you have used the formulas, wherever you have used the equations, you can directly write here from 1 and 2. Even if we miss, definitely in every question, you have to mention the formulas and the equation numbers.